Assalamualaikum everyone. Last time in primary 5 we had discussed about the chapter fasting, which is called Saum in Arabic. Okay, then we had done the mark right or wrong in the book, and then I had given question number 1 to you as your homework. So this is your chapter. Then we had done this place a tick or cross mark in the boxes next to the sentences given below. Number 1, fasting is called Saum in Arabic. Correct. Number 2, the month of fasting is the month of blessings and mercy of Allah the Almighty. Correct. Number 3, only food and drink is forbidden during fasting. This is wrong because we also have to avoid doing any wrong or bad action. Number 4 is the prayer offered after Maghrib prayer is called Tarawih. This is also wrong because the prayer after Isha is called Tarawih, right? Okay, so the number 4 is wrong. Then after that, I have given you question number 1 for your homework, which is what is fasting? Write about it briefly. I hope you all have completed it. Today we did question number 2, question number 3 and question number 4 in the class. Question number 2 is, what has Allah the Almighty commanded for the second travelers about fasting? Question number 3, write the translation of the supplications for beginning and ending the fast. Number 4, write about the Tarawih prayers and Shab-e-Qadr. Okay, so this is the index. So question number 2 is, what is Allah commanded for the sick and travelers about fasting? Allah the Almighty has said that if a person is sick and his health can get worse if he fasts, so he should not fast. Okay, there is an excuse for him. Similarly, a person who is traveling is also excused. But those fasts which have been missed, they must be observed later. Question number 3 is, write the translations of the supplications for the beginning and the breaking of the fast. So the dua after sehri when one is intending to keep the fast is wabi saumi ghadin nawaitu min shahri ramadan, and the translation is, I intend to keep the fast for tomorrow in the month of Ramadan. And the dua when we are about to have our iftar is, allahumma inni laka sumtu wa bika amantu wa alayka tawakkaltu wa ala rizqika aftartu. The translation is, O Allah, I have fasted for you and have faith in you. I depend on you and break my fast with the sustenance and food only you have provided for me. Okay, so in the answer of that question, you have to write the translation, only the translation of both of these duas. Now question number 4 is, write about the Tarawih prayers and Shab-e-Qadr. Okay, Tarawih, as you all know, they are the special prayers which are offered after Isha prayer during Ramadan. Okay, now for Shab-e-Qadr, Allah the Almighty has gifted us special odd nights. Okay, there are odd nights which are 21, 23, 25, 27 and 29. Okay, Allah the Almighty has gifted us special odd nights during the last 10 days of the holy month of Ramadan. Any one of these nights is the auspicious Shab-e-Qadr. Muslims, they keep up on that sacred night to worship Allah the Almighty. And the worship of that night is equal to the worship of 1000 months. Okay, so this will be the answer of this question. Now, I hope you will be able to answer all of them. Okay, thank you and Jazakallah.